Hey you guys, so welcome back to my channel. I have a review for you on a, fingers crossed, a fire curly unit. I don't know yet, I haven't even took it out the package, but I want to let you guys know that this video is brought to you by SoGoodShop. I will leave all their information down below and a direct link to her. I haven't seen anyone review this wig on the YT yet. So the wig that I'm reviewing is Sensationnel's Swiss silk base 4x4 lace wig, and the name of it is Tiana, and I have it in the color F1B30. This is how she looks. So this wig is a soft lace. It does have a silk base, but it's really thin, so I may not cut it out this time. I don't know yet. And this is how the parting space looks, and I don't know what I'm gonna do with this wig, but I know that you can shift it from the left, right, or the middle part. I think we should pop this wig on together to see how this wig works out. So I'm gathering myself, but I'm glad I showed you guys on camera how this wig looks straight out the package. Oh my gosh. So I just noticed that it's a loose track in the back right here. I know y'all can see that. Hopefully y'all can. So, I mean, I don't know if I have a bad wig or what. I'm just gonna cut it out. I probably should do this when it's not on my head so I can see. But yeah, this piece of track was just sticking out. Y'all, I know y'all can't take me serious. Is that better? Oh, I'm a fool. But yeah, y'all, like, do better, Sensationnel. Do better. Here's the tea on this wig. Cons. That hump. Y'all seen that hump. A hot mess. The cap construction is extra large. So if you have a smaller head, you might want to stay away from it. I had on a wig grip and I had to still bobby pin this wig down. It's a huge cap construction. Sensationnel, come here. I'm gonna need y'all to go all the way back to the drawing board on this wig because I'm not here for it. Now, I mean, after the struggle you guys see me go through, I think it looks okay, but it's like this situation right here, I'm still not here for it whatsoever, you guys. I still feel like this wig looks freaking wiggy. I will give it like 2 out of 5 stars. Like, it's a okay wig. Let's see. It's about 16 to 18 inches on me, and I'm 5'3", y'all know that. I didn't get a lot of shedding, so that's definitely a pro. Child, I don't know, y'all, I just really don't recommend this wig. As I keep thinking about it and keep looking at it, I really don't recommend this wig, but I do recommend SoGoodShop. If you are interested in purchasing a wig, I will leave some of my favorite curly wig reviews down below, and I will leave some links to those wigs on SoGoodShop's website, because I really just don't, I can't tell you guys I would recommend this wig. But if you like it, you know, buy at your own discretion. You seen that, huh? Mm-hmm. So I want to thank you guys so much for tuning into my channel today. I don't know, it's like just laying so flat. Ew. I don't know, like when I look in the mirror, it looks kind of cute. But when I look in the viewfinder, it look a hot mess. Illusions, Lord, illusions. I just don't know. So you guys, I will see you guys in my next video. Thumbs up this video for my effort. Because I did a little something with this wig, because it ain't looking how it was looking. It was looking like it was ready for the wig graveyard at first. Y'all seen that? If you aren't subscribed to my channel, you know, if you like this video, I'm sure it was entertaining, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to turn on your notifications. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Mwah.